He's the kind of man who hurts people. Not like you, but he damages them. Breaks them.
Sorry, that's supposed to mean something.
So those are the people that you get out of your life.
Is that right? The ones that can really hurt you are the ones that are close enough to do it. People that get inside you and tear you apart and make you feel like you're never gonna recover. Shit.
He's not who they say he is.
Stay. Please. You're still all hard, huh?
Your skin's too hot. Heart's beating fast.
Wait, no,
she's sick?
Worse. She's in love.
Save my life. And
maybe it's not your first rodeo.
Maybe.
What's the deal with you two?
You sit here and you're all confused about this thing, but you have it.
You think you can scare me off that easy?
The deal is that nobody goes after, okay? Not on my watch. I can't go after these men and keep you safe. I can't do both at once. What do you mean I don't have to keep you safe? My family's gone because of what I know. They're gone!
Do not do this and say that it's for me. It doesn't change how I feel about you.
I cannot let that happen to you. You got that?
Doesn't.
I cannot let that happen. Please.
You were never in any danger. I only hurt people that deserve it. I wanted you to know that.
Look, that might not be important to you, but it is important to me. You're not.
No, I'm the monster.
You sure about that? Point is, you were safe, okay? Just...
No. No, there's no one cozy ending, not for me.
You cannot keep loving people in your dreams.
I want you to know that. I find these men that did that to my family. What if? What if nothing changes? There's no light at the end of the road, Karen. There's no light.
You're gonna heal it.
No.
You could just.
I don't want that. I can't do that.
Someone else instead of another war.
You have everything. So hold on to it. Use two hands. And never let go.